You vaguely remember us, don't you?
I'm beautiful and I'm really great quality. I'm super interesting. I literally have wire in my clothing that you can pose. I'm strangely small. My body is really gummy. I have real eyelashes, magnetic wings that light up, high-grade cadecalon hair, I come with a second outfit, and my shoes look exactly like they do in this series.
I'm Tecna.
You might find us naked at a thrift store, but you'll probably never be able to find any of us for a decent price in a box.
We're European.
Good luck finding me. It's almost like I don't even exist. Why am I underrated?
What would you rather do? Buy a used car? Or own the Glam Magic Enchantix Winx Club Mattel dolls?
I'm gorgeous and
Bailey Vix, you're magical.
Witty, witty, witty toys. Witty Winx Club Winx, witty.
AliExpress. Taobao, AliExpress, Taobao, AliExpress, AliExpress, Taobao, 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 Ali. Our legs are very floppy. Our wings are awesome though. Look at our cool print that we have on them. Check out my boots. Have you ever seen these before?
Also, I'm Tecna. Old Winnie, old Winnie, old Winnie, old Winnie.
LOL surprise, OMG.
I'm big, thick, baddie, baby girl. Yeah, look at my big boo-boo eyes. They cry. Look at my little earrings, they're num-nums. Look at my little num-num surprise. I'm a little num-num surprise baby doll girl.
Except my ass is thick. Whoa.
I'm probably gonna get sold in like a week.
Hi, I'm a diva star. I'm actually like really kind of cute, but I was a failure. Look at my weird side profile. Don't you kind of like me though? I think I'm kind of unique and interesting.
We're beautiful. We're saving everything. The doll industry would be dead without us right now.
My eyes are literally inset with real eyelashes.
My skin shines like the vampires from Twilight, the saga.
I'm Violet.
Have you ever heard of the brand called Supreme? I'm a fashion superstar. Check out my awesome blog in the Rainbow High After School Secrets with Karma Nichols. I'm the prettiest doll that's ever existed. You better buy a bunch of me because I might be really rare in the future. I was $50. You know I'm everything. We are the best fashion doll that's ever existed. Look at our amazing clothing and our giant shoes and our humongous lips that make you want to get lip injections. We are the physical incarnation of Y2K early 2000s fashion, and we actually did it right. I kind of look crazy, but you love it. No doll line will ever stand up to what we did. We walked so that Rainbow High, LOL Surprise, OMG, and practically every doll line ever could run.
You're welcome.
Too bad you'll have to spend $1,000 a month to consistently collect us.
Even I'm starting to become rare.
You probably have no idea what we are.
We are not grandmas. We are a fever dream of your childhood 2004 imagination. If we didn't exist, nothing would. We may never look this beautiful or this high of quality again. But hey, at least there's like a million of us that exist. So you probably could spend a whole lifetime collecting us as if we weren't even really gone.
Look at our Renaissance fashion.
You may be wondering why there's so little of us. And that's because you have to be a millionaire to collect us. We are beautiful, sentient, extraterrestrial, feminine beings that came to Earth. We only existed for a short period of time. We are the ones that got away. You should have appreciated us while we were there. Don't come any closer. We are ancient artifacts. Only the chosen ones were able to experience us. Right, my little servant?
Yes.
You may dream of genie, but that's the only place you'll ever see me, is in your dreams. Unless you have $400 to spend. I'm beautiful, and I'm wearing probably the cutest outfit that anyone has ever seen in their entire life. And my eyes are purple. The most important aspect of this entire video. We are those beautiful dolls that you see on the internet all the time. You love us from afar because you don't want to spend the money to actually get one. But you do think that they're amazing. And you ponder on the thought many times. But then you think to yourself, well, or I could buy 3 inbox Bratz dolls instead. Bye, Polyp.
We're living dead dolls! We're really cool, but you probably won't pick us up very often. So we might collect dust, but at least we're cool. And we have some of the coolest boxes that a doll has ever come in. And that's about it. I'm the most fashionable living dead doll ever.
Freaky friends are fabulous.
Monster, monster high, monster high, monster, monster high. Super cool trendsetters. We're awesome and we stick together. We're cool, cool friends. We're all unique. We're different. You can't tell us that we're not cool.
If you were a lonely emo kid in 2011 in middle school, we were probably your best friend. Did you dress up as me for Halloween in 2012? I bet you did. The gothic bimbo dolls from 1990. You probably can't tell if we were made with dollar store quality material or if it's just the look. We're kind of ugly, but we know you want at least one of us, and it's probably me in the middle.
LOL surprise! OMG!